Making peace with your body, I don't think has to do with your body at all. I was thinking about this today, and it's like, well, what if I never come to terms that I like my body? What am I gonna do? Allowing yourself to exist and be at peace in spite of that, I can get behind. Because liking my body at all times seems super overwhelming. But if I can accept the fact that, like, hey, I don't like it, and that's okay, is something I can work with.